Return of the Dak. Who is Bradley Dak? Blackburn Rovers footballer at centre of Love Island star Olivia Attwood split from Chris Hughes. The 23-year-old is reportedly back with his ex-girlfriend after the two got close at Faces nightclub in Essex on Saturday. Chris Hughes has sensationally split up with his Love Island girlfriend Olivia Attwood after the blonde stunner got too close with former flame Bradley Dak. The Blackburn Rovers footballer and the 26-year-old spent all evening with each other at Faces nightclub in Essex on Saturday night, leading Hughes to dump her. Bradley Dak is at the center of Chris Hughes' split from Love Island girlfriend Olivia Attwood. The pair finished in third place in Love Island, but had a rocky relationship during their time in the villa. Hughes and Attwood had a turbulent relationship on Love Island, where they regularly had arguments and broke up on more than one occasion. However, Saturday's incident appears to be the final straw for the 24-year-old, who is believed to be left devastated at her actions. But just who is the man to pinch away the grid girl? Who is Bradley Dak? Bradley Dak is a professional footballer for Sky Bet League One side Blackburn Rovers. Born in Greenwich on December 31, 1993, the 23-year-old rose through the ranks at Charlton Athletic before signing for Gillingham in 2010 on a three-year scholarship deal. He signed his first professional contract in May 2012, where he made his breakthrough for Gills in the 2012-13 season, where he was named as the Young Player of the Year after a one-month loan spell at Braintree Town. 2 years later, he cemented himself as one of the top players in the third tier, netting 15 times in 44 games as he won the League One Player of the Season. Earlier this summer, he signed for Blackburn in a deal believed to be in the region of £750,000. Bradley Dak made his official debut for Blackburn Rovers against Southend United on Saturday.